Thank you. I wish the Portuguese presidency good work. Last year, the EU has shown courage, vision and solidarity in our pandemic response and climate policy, and yes, also in the rule of law crisis. But sadly, Council more often was part of the problem than part of the solution. There are still too many leaders on the conservative side who still believe that silence on autocrats and their corruption is what makes Europe together. But they are wrong. Further appeasement and concessions to autocrats will only embolden them and make Europe weaker. The Portuguese presidency now has the chance to be wiser. And another thing that makes Europe weaker are the Trojan horses within the Union who misuse the unanimity rule. Just look at the outrageous arrest of Alexei Navalny and to an EU foreign minister, Mr. Szijjártó, who will pay a friendly visit to Moscow this Friday. We will never be a global player if we play like this. So I hope the Portuguese presidency will be a partner in fixing this broken system and thus making Europe a truly global player. Thank you very much.